Hey guys, so the first thing I'm going to do is take my L'Oreal Liquid Powder Foundation. I really like this one for the summertime because it dries, like it says, to a powder, and so it helps mattify the skin without making you look like super dry and like cakey. I use my Real Techniques stippling brush to blend it out. I don't really like to use a beauty blender with this one just because of the fact that it's so liquidy. Like literally this foundation comes out like water, so using a beauty blender or like any type of makeup sponge just kind of, I don't know, it soaks up the product a little bit too much for me. But I just blend this out with the stippling brush. Sometimes I wish this foundation like had a pump to it, because literally pouring this out on the back of your hand or like on a palette can be kind of difficult sometimes. But I blend it out all over my face, just making sure I hit my neck. This one matches me pretty well. I have gotten a little bit of a tan since summer, and like I've gotten home, so yeah, that's why I've been using this. And then I use my LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I'm blending it out with my Real Techniques beauty sponge. I like to make sure I use this with, like, when you put water on it, use it with warm water, because I think it helps sink it into the skin a little bit better than if you had cold water. And I got a little bit too much on my eyelids. I normally just drag like a tiny amount, but I got a ton, and I drag the excess like down my nose, a little bit in the middle of my forehead, and then I just took the stippling brush and dragged that over my eyes just to not have them be so light. And then I'm taking my L'Oreal Pro Matte Setting Spray, and I'm spraying it all over my face. And then once that dries, I'm going to set my foundation with a little bit of powder. I really like using the Pro Setting Spray in between stages, because I think it really like helps even more extend the wear of your makeup. And it's been really hot lately, so extending the wear of your makeup is very important. And then I'm taking a little bit of my Bare Minerals matte powder, and I'm just dusting that over my face. And setting my under eyes. Normally when I do like a simple matte look, I don't use a separate powder for my under eyes. And then I'm taking a blush brush, and this NARS blush, but this one's like the one I gave my mom, so it doesn't have a name on the back. Like, I don't know what happened to the name. So I will try to look it up, but I don't know which one it is. It is like a peachy colored one. And I'm just putting that on the apples of my cheek and blending it backwards. This one has a little bit of a gold shimmer to it, which I like, because in the summer I like to have a little bit of a glow. But I think as long as the rest of your face is staying matte, it looks good. Then I'm using my Becca highlighter in Opal and just hitting the high points of my cheekbones. I really feel like looking glowy that day. And recently I've been only getting oily like literally right around my nose. So I haven't had a problem with like wearing a highlighter or anything. And so I hit the Cupid's bow as well. And then I'm going to spray my face one more time with the L'Oreal setting spray just to lock everything in. Then normally I would go through and do my eye makeup, which I didn't really do much eye makeup today. That's why I didn't show it. And that's the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in my next one. Don't forget to subscribe.